Hello, Emmanuel here again with Brian Teague, the product line manager for SENKO's cleaning, inspection, and testing products. A common problem in the fiber optic industry is contamination and how it's the leading cause of failure with fiber optic connectors. Brian, what are some of SENKO's solutions for these issues?
Okay, Emmanuel, one of the things that we're doing from a cleaner standpoint is looking at all the new connector designs. One of our latest designs is the Smart Cleaner CSLC tool. This tool is really cool. It does 750 cleanings and it's refillable. I can go through and it's very simple to change the refills. I just take the cap off, pull it out, and you can get a new cartridge and just drop it in when you're used up the first one. Now, to go through and clean some of these new connectors, here I have a traditional LC connector. So what I do is I just line the key up, put it in, give it a push, and you're done. Now, to go through and clean, this is our CS connector, is I do the same thing, except just turn the key 90 degrees, give it a turn, and come get the other side. And we're done. So it's a very simple tool to use. It'll solve a lot of the contamination problems, and it's very fast and it's self-aligning. So it's really great for somebody that's starting to deal with fiber connectors, especially some of these new designs.
What happens if I have two connectors, they are cleaned, but I want to visually inspect them? What products does SENKO have to help our customers with this problem?
So that's great. So what we have here is our new Smart Probe 2. This is a wireless inspection scope, and it works on Android and iOS devices. It has a 5-hour battery life. It's very simple to use. The inspection analysis is to the IEC standard. It's a simple, just one push the button and have it go. Another nice feature about this, Emmanuel, I think is really cool, is it's got an LED light. So if I have to work inside of a panel that's really dark, I can go through during that LED light and I can actually see what I'm doing. So what I would do is, if I were doing a job like here, I've grabbed one of our IP25 connectors for fiber to the antenna. It's got the LC quads in there and the two copper conductors. I would come in, inspect it, and then when I get done, just simply flip the lid, put the cleaner on, give it a push, and it's clean. So it's very, very easy and very intuitive.
Brian, thank you very much for sharing this great product information with our viewers. Cleaning is an easy issue that can be solved by following some best practice recommendations. If anyone wants more details on the products covered in this video, contact your local account manager or email us at mediaq@senko.com. Explore through this channel for more content and developments from SENKO.
And don't forget, if you like this video, give us a thumbs up and make sure you subscribe.